like someone's targeting the savior. Let's see if we can find. That's vital information. Good. That was a valuable witness statement.
Broadcast.
I'm pretty sure.
The Public Morals Office of the Order of Salvation. The time is now 9 p.m.
If you see me,
please pray. May
the Savior's mission
spell the chaos and purify our.
That's vital information. The Inquisitor will definitely be very. The Order operates three.
Anytime.
Light, careful. They see you. Make sure you stay hidden in the shadows.
There!
This broadcast is brought to you by the Public Morals Office.
Try to keep up.
The Order of Salvation. It is
I don't
now
think this is going to work after all.
Please pray for your
all right, time to
make
plan B.
Who is
we know they're headed somewhere, right? Let's see if we can find their destination without tripping.
The Order of Salvation.
I have more information. The Order seems to be looking for a phone booth of some sort. There's a phone that rings late at night, even when there's no one around to pick it up. The heretical cult, the so-called Children of Etrel, are behind the murders. They become increasingly visible in the city, judging by the tone of their message. They view the Savior as their enemy. What I don't understand is why they would target you. You're here to save souls and guide them to a new world. Why wouldn't they want that?
It's not that clear-cut. To some, God's Savior looks as much a murderer as these maniacs do. I'm not surprised they're afraid.
Looks like the palace is. The Augur's quarter is the exclusive playground of the rich. Commoners aren't welcome. And that will include you. This is the Glutton's Quarter, a paradise for gourmands that serve up dishes from every culture.
Thank you.
is a broadcast from the Recreation and Leisure Committee. Regret to inform you that due to unavoidable circumstances, today's Otter's Quarter Show has been canceled. In a press release, the director blamed staffing issues for the cancellation.
That was useful information.
We apologize.
But you still have more to learn. You should. Light up.
However it happens, I have to win. Your part is over.
Why don't you find those bandits' headquarters and see what they know? I'm sure they'll have information about the ruins and... I've looked into that clavis for you. Apparently, it's an artifact that's thought capable of drawing the souls of the dead to it. That's about all we know. It seems the Order has been trying hard to recover the relic. In recent years, they've dispatched several parties of seculars to the desert.
But they haven't had any luck, right? It seems like the Order isn't the only one interested either. The bandits also want it.
Yes, the bandits that call this desert home. They make a living by taking what they can from the ruins and... here are ancient structures from another age. So if you want into the bandit gang, you'll have to defeat a monster, get a certain key.
Hearing what Adonis had to say about it didn't sound like anything a normal person could do.
You're right, it's not a very fair trial. But then again, you are the savior. Doing what regular people can't comes with a job, right? From the very beginning. It seems like they were just waiting for the right time to talk to you. So the leader of the Monoculus gang saw through your true power. It looks like you might still have some challenges ahead of you, Light. So the boss turned out to be someone you knew, Erba Yun Fang. You once fought alongside her many years ago.
You do realize that you did too, right? Yet you sure make it sound like it has nothing to do with you.
Well, yes, we did fight together once. A long, long time ago.
Welcome back, Light. Now step...
With the power of Aradia, do you...